I own these words. They are my words, not yours. My creation, my pronunciation, my very own enunciation. My own syllables and rhymes, my own meter, my own time. These are my words, not yours. Mind the gap. Homeless enters. Mind dive to silent death. Melt high. I and I. Through before unreachable nebulae. Fly. If time is unreal, presence the only one true gift. How can there be yours without mine, and mine without yours? In this ever-moving infinite, beautiful, chaotic, dysfunctional dream. But where there is one, we divide one into. Divide the whole into yours and mine. What? Wake the fuck up. Wake up, wake up! With infinite everything existing all ours, what's yours and what's mine must also be ours. Yes, yes, I'm waking. I'm here now, I see. There is one, or there is three. No absurdity we've heard called duality. Sides combined, we are whole. We are one. We are we. We are the holy Pythagorean Trinity. Choose yours or mine. We're no longer confined to black and white. We're exploring with color. We're beginning to see. From this ignorance, at least, at last we are free. One and one is always. Wake up.